Hey there, this is the 2K Insider, and I'm here to show you the NBA 2K10 Draft Combine from 2K Sports. In this exciting new game, fans can create their own custom player down to the smallest detail. And for the first time in the NBA 2K series, fans can experience the on-court life of a hopeful going through the NBA Draft Combine at the world-renowned Attack Athletics Gym in Chicago. When creating your player, you'll be using 2K Sports' insanely deep character creation tool to customize over 300 signature features, including dunks, dribble packages, and shooting animations, which give each player a unique personal style. Your position on the court, along with your personal attributes, determine which player-specific dunks, dribble packages, and shooting animations will be available to your player. So a pass-first point guard will have more dribbling and passing animations, where an athletic small forward will have more dunk packages. As you improve, more animations will be unlocked. In addition to tweaking your physical features, you are able to select your own playing style. There are so many options, you can create anything from a slashing-style shooting guard to a defensive-minded center and anything in between. As you get through the NBA Draft Combine, you can strengthen all areas of your creative player's game. You compete in a variety of drills, such as shooting, post offense and defense, attacking the basket, dribbling, challenging shots, boxing out for rebounds, and more. Each drill will allow you to gain player skill points. Along the way, I'll be mentoring you and providing tips to maximize your player's growth. In addition to developing your player through drills, you will participate in organized games that will help you gain valuable skill points. These exhibition games have a variety of objectives to grow your player. During the game, you'll get three objectives to complete: an offensive objective, a defensive objective, and a teammate rating objective. At the end of each game, a full analysis will show your player's performance and how you can improve. Based on your completed objectives and performance, your player will get points that can be used to further your skills and attributes. I will be there to provide feedback when you assign your skill points, suggesting the best ways to improve your player. The real purpose of these 5-on-5 exhibition games is to show the coaches and scouts you have what it takes to play in the NBA. After each game, you will get an updated draft stock showing where the NBA teams predict your player will be drafted. Perform well and complete your objectives, and you'll see your draft stock skyrocket. Hog the ball and be a bad teammate? You could fall off the draft board completely. When NBA 2K10 is released this October, fans will be able to take their custom-built players from NBA 2K10 Draft Combine and continue their journey in the all-new My Player Career mode. NBA 2K10 Draft Combine, coming soon.